I am PK Bora from Tripoli Department, IIT Guwahati. My area of specialization is signal processing and image processing. I have taught the basic course on probability and random processes here for a number of times. I have also taught this course advanced topics in probability and random processes for our undergraduate and postgraduate students. About this course, as you know, this is advanced topics in probability and random processes. This course covers topics which are essential for electronics and communication engineering, computer science and engineering, mathematics, physics, etc. As you know, that number of hours is 20, so within these hours, I will try to cover the topics. The theory of probability and random processes is essential in understanding many systems and phenomena in engineering, physical sciences, and social sciences. Particularly for electrical engineering, probability and random processes are the backbone for understanding statistical communication theory, statistical pattern recognition theory, statistical signal processing, etc. As you know, a basic course on probability and random processes is now in all undergraduate curricula for electrical computer science engineering. And it is the major mathematical tool to understand the concepts covered in subsequent subjects in the curricula. Coming to this course covers mainly two broad areas. One is convergence of a sequence of random variables, and the related topics like law of large numbers, central limit theorem, and large deviation theory. I will also cover a part of mean squared calculus. The second broad area is special random processes. I will cover Markov chains, continuous time Markov processes, and special applications like Bartlett processes, etc. I will also give an introduction to martingale. This course is highly mathematical, and it requires a background on basic probability theory and random process. Of course, I will have an introductory module where I will cover the essential points about axiomatic theory of probability and the concepts of random variables and random processes. This course requires you to have good knowledge in calculus and little of real analysis theory. I hope that you will enjoy this course, because this course has mathematical theory as well as its corresponding applications. Lastly, I will quote from the famous mathematician Carl Friedrich Gauss. He said, "The enchanting charms of this sublime science reveal only to those who have the courage to go deep into it." I hope that you will go deep into this subject and enjoy it.